Harper's Bazaar to me is my personal style guru. Fashion is to me an expression of our own identity. It can be from what we are wearing, how we are making our hair, or even a bindi on our forehead. Feminism is being in touch with our feminine side, if for women or men. The biggest unaccomplished dream, being able to make sure the children and their families are back in their homes and schools within 1 year of a natural disaster or less. That's the unaccomplished dream.